How to find deleted listing on Facebook Marketplace. Hello everyone, this is Lisa from Create, Login and Delete. Now let's get started. Launch your Facebook app. Here we go. You will land to the home page. Now head towards the Marketplace page. Once you land to the Marketplace page, over here you will find this section of Sell. Click on it. Now at the top you will find different sections. Click on this section, Your Listings. In this page you want to find your listings. As if right now within Facebook, there is no such option to find the deleted listing. Once you delete your listing, it will be permanently removed from your Facebook account. So instead of deleting any listing, what you can do is click on these three dots, click on this option of mark as pending. With that, this listing will be removed from the marketplace. If you want to make this item available in the marketplace, click on three dots and click on the option of mark as available. Now this item will be available in the marketplace. So instead of using the delete option, you can use this option. With this option, your item will be removed from the marketplace, but you will be able to find your item in the listing section. So that's all for this video. I hope now you guys are clear if you can find deleted listing on Facebook Marketplace or not. At the moment, it's not possible, but if in the future Facebook comes up with this kind of feature, I'm gonna definitely update you guys. Well, that's a wrap for this video. At the end, if you guys find this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.